Some young people are getting a reputation for not taking the COVID threat seriously. One local association is working against that perception and recruiting young people to give back in a physically distanced way. Here's CTV's Michelle Malusky.
We're from the Ahmadiyya Muslim Youth Association.
You're getting media reports nowadays, and especially in the past few weeks, that youth were out partying and, you know, doing different things that they weren't supposed to be doing. To even combat that, we wanted to start this initiative.
This nationwide program is called Neighborhood Helpers.
We have this hand sanitizer made by the Mississauga chapter. We have the masks.
80 volunteers have already signed up to help out in Windsor alone.
We're delivering groceries, essentials, prescriptions. A single mother, for example, she can't leave her kids home alone. We're going out for them and actually providing those essential services.
We are here to help the less fortunate people living on the street.
They don't have gloves, they don't have masks, they don't have sanitizers. We also have those, and we are giving it to the community.
Missionary Zishan Ahmed says they also have people available just to talk to anyone feeling down about being isolated.
I think it's amazing to be part of this campaign and help go out and serve those who are.
To helpingneighbors.com or by calling 1-855-HELP-811.
We will have a volunteer reach out to you as soon as possible, and within 24 hours we will be at your doorsteps with the essentials that you need.
It's just a small effort on our end as well.
It is about us being Canadian and helping each other out, not because of a faith, but because we are Canadian.
There's a link to their site on ours, CTV News Windsor.